Hello, everyone. We just got the new Master Diabolus. Today we'll be unboxing this new bay, Master Diabolus. So let's check the box. See right here, looking pretty good actually. And it comes with a dual spin launcher, which I really need because my sparking launcher broke again, sadly. It's all right. Look at that, double spin. And ooh, that driver. Okay, seems like it's gonna be a really awesome bay. All right, now let's get to unboxing this bay. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to definitely take this out. Oh my goodness. Okay, I just got the bay out the box and the launcher, and dude, this launcher, this is one of the best launchers I've ever seen, because I really like that black color on it. Oh, it's a see-through. Okay, this is nice. This was said to be like a really good launcher. Oh, look at that. It turns red when it's left, then when it's right, it turns back to black, dude. That's epic. And check out this Master Diabolus. Look at that, dude. Whoa. Definitely one of the best bays I have ever seen. I give this like a 10 out of 10. I really like it. And also, let's take a look at this driver. Dude, this driver is insane. What is this? I really like how it looks, dude. It's actually kind of heavy, dude. It's actually kind of heavy. And it looks really nice. Ooh, yeah, nice. Let's see this bay in left spin. Alright, just put it in left spin, and wow. Okay, I'm actually liking this one, but I kind of like the right spin one a little better. It just looks a little better, but the left spinning one still looks cool, though. Not gonna lie, still looks cool. So what we'll be doing is, I'll be putting on the stickers, and I'm gonna be putting on the stickers, but first, I'm gonna have to go to the Phylox video. Phylox versus all the bays, but this bay won't be in because, you know, I'm unboxing it today, so. Well, see you then, be right back. Okay, I'm back from recording that video. Well, it's like 3 days away from now, so I mean. So, I just put the stickers on this launcher, and dude, look at this. I really like the red. I like how the red goes with the launcher. And yeah, it looks actually pretty cool. It was actually a pretty good launcher when I used it. There's not much stickers on Master Diabolus, but I'll show you what happened to it. So if you switched it to the left spinning one, it has stickers right here on the end of things right there. You see the blue? Yeah, that's where it has stickers on it. So now let's get to the test launch. Oh yeah, by the way, let's check the clicks real quick. But wow, those are really good clicks. All right, let's get to the test launch right now. Oh man, no way. Whoa, dude, this bay is so smooth. Did you hear that? Oh my goodness, dude, this bay is like so smooth when it attacks. It should like change to like a stamina mode or something. I'm pretty sure. Oh, what was that? I heard like a click. Oh, look at that. It turned to stamina mode. Oh, dude, that's gonna be awesome. Let's try in the left spin now. All right, click sort. Oh, this is, oh geez. Oh, this is really good. All right, let's do launch. Oh wow. How? Whoa, what was that? Whoa, dude, this is awesome. This is one awesome day. This might actually be my favorite one. I'm sorry, Lord Spriggan, but I think this might be my favorite one. Oh my goodness, dude, this day is so awesome. All right, let's do a test battle. All right, we're just gonna use it in right spin for now. Let's put it up against Ace Dragon. Oh my goodness. Oh, I got ringed out. No way. All right, let's do that again. Come on, Diablo. Oh, wow. Come on. Oh, wow. That was crazy. The Rise Phoenix is actually pretty OP. It's not doing much. Come on, Diablo. Come on. Oh, switch to stamina mode. Are you serious? You can't let Phoenix win? Come on. We all believe in you, Delta. Aww. There it is. No! Okay, well, it looks like Revive Phoenix might be a fail, but come on, at least win. At least win. Hey, at least it won. Alright. Okay. It might be better if it was in left spin, but I don't know. It might. Tie. Come on. Come on, Diablo. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Ah. Okay, it switched. Oh wow, okay. Alright, there we go. Doing something. I wonder how Diablos would go against my loss, dude. Because this has really strong clicks. Okay, I beat it. Oh, this one should be fun. Union Achilles in power mode. Before I can do that, let's do that again. Let's do that again. That was not fair.
Ooh. Wow. Oh, yes. Yes, there we go. There we go. There it is. Ooh, yes. Ring out finish. We'll count that. We'll count that. Oh, yes. This is a match right here. Wow. Okay. Wow. Wow, okay. Come on, Master Diabolos. If only I had that armor on Clown Apocalypse, that would have been perfect. Oh.
And okay.
Now let's test it in left spin.
Okay. Whoa, dude, okay. This left spin move is Okay, it's defending. Two balance types. And a tie. Defenses. Oh, it might win. Oh, and it won. Somehow Diabolos just likes to go around the stadium for some reason. Just wasted all his stamina. Alright, That was good.
This bay was actually pretty fun to use, but the thing is that it just keeps going around the stadium. It doesn't have really much good attacks, but I really like the bay overall. It's a fun bay. It's one of my favorites, actually, but I thought about it. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, and also comment down below what you think about this bay, and comment some battles you want me to do with it. Thank you, and bye.